within the Warrior Games and what has personally driven me is just the intestinal fortitude and the self-discipline to try to get better. And I've had mentors along the way that helped me out and coached me to potentially be productive once I get out. If I could explain to a stranger off the street what the Warrior Games are, it's a way for an active duty or a National Guard or what have you, or even a veteran, to get back out there and see what they still can do and focus on that as opposed to what they can't. I am CW3 Timothy Sifuentes, and I am here to participate in the 2015 DOD Warrior Games.